tonight kicks off a crucial weekend for the Winnipeg Jets that sees them need to grab points. They play two games in two nights, and it starts with the St. Louis Blues tonight.
Kopp out the last five. It's turned over. Jets on the change. Upshaw to the short side. Save made. Hellebuck.
Enstrom goes for the change, and as Truba comes on, Upshaw comes on that left side. Hellebuck able to make the save.
Heads to the bench on the change, and Robert Bortuzzo sends it back. Joel Edmondson, nice lead pass. Berglund has some room. Save made by Connor Hellebuck.
Berglund able to split between Postma and Brian Little. Comes down that left side, and left shoulder save as Connor Hellebuck stands tall.
Ehlers being watched by Berglund and Bouwmeester. Try to get it to Dano. Dano back for Ehlers. Up top, Truba, Laine, rebound! Couple of big saves by Carter Hutton.
To see Laine just adjust the shot, and the rebound goes right to Mark Scheifele. Carter Hutton, couple nice saves, the initial one, and then able to find that puck for the rebound save.
Chances that you want on the power play, Bufflin. And this is where we may see a little bit of a difference. Bufflin has slid down. Wheeler up top scores! Blake Wheeler, a little bit of a smile from the captain. Power play goal.
As they move the puck around, that's what they wanted, some movement, quick puck movement to the net. Lowry in front. And Blake Wheeler with the one-timer has his 18th of the year, and the Jets the 1-0 lead.
Vladimir Tarasenko for Alex Pietrangelo. Pietrangelo back in front of the net, shot to the short side by Jaden Schwartz, and that misses the target, and that's kind of the year it's been for Jaden Schwartz. Perreault ahead for Morrissey. Wheeler, cross ice for Little, and Sanford got back to knock it away, and then a chance for Morrissey, and a save by Carter Hutton.
Brian Little with a good chance, and then Perreault the rebound, and Carter Hutton's come up with some good saves.
Puts that right onto the stick of Wheeler. Wheeler's first pass was blocked. Now he finds Ehlers. Ehlers! And a save made by Carter Hutton. Ehlers in front of the net looking for Lowry.
Not a breakaway Nikolai Ehlers has had this year. Almost double his goal total.
Tried to slip that through on the backhand. Truba. Long lead pass taken by Marco Dano. Dano for Thorburn. Save made. Rebound. Scramble up the side of the net. Thorburn a whack at it. Truba's in from the line. Got a jab at it.
Little play Dano over the Thorburn. Quick shot by him. Kopp trying to get the rebound to the front. Then it's a scramble as Truba comes down.
On that power play goal. Here comes Nikolai Ehlers with Blake Wheeler. Wheeler. Rebound. Hutton down. Scramble up the side of the net and it's cleared. Carter Hutton, big saves for the St. Louis Blues.
Nikolai Ehlers, what a chance off that rebound.
We near the 5-minute mark of the second period. Jets up 1-0. Truba the shot. Rebound! Carter Hutton, trouble with it. Oh, what a chance for Perreault. And Carter Hutton recovers to make the save.
Carter Hutton right now is keeping this a one-goal game for the Blues.
Then Sherratt tees it up, and that runs through Carter Hutton, but never found the back of the net. Postma lets it go, bounces around, scramble in front of the net, and the Blues will clear.
I don't know how the puck is not finding its way. The Jets have done everything but get it across the line.
Back to Perreault, now to Bufflin. Bufflin tees it up, save made by Hutton. Lowry jamming at the rebound. Hutton is there, Bufflin jams at it. And now we're at it in front of the net.
Comes back to Bufflin and Adam Lowry. Some good chances in front off the rebound. He couldn't find that loose puck. Bufflin comes in, eventually Hutton able to cover it up.
Back to Perreault. He'll let it go to Adam Lowry. Lowry for Blake Wheeler. Wheeler back for Dustin Bufflin. Let's the shot go. Hutton was there to make the save. Lowry was looking for a rebound. Berglund goes cross ice. Wrist shot Pietrangelo, and he fired it wide. Back at the line for Berglund. Back to Pietrangelo. Connor Hellebuck reads the play on the blast from David Perron and hangs on to it. And Carter Hutton, as we're into the final 11 minutes of the third period. Bufflin tees it up. Glove save, Carter Hutton. And he will hang on to it with Joel Armia on the doorstep. So the net empty for St. Louis. Wheeler trying to get a stick on it. Tarasenko at the line. Tarasenko down. Pietrangelo the blast. Save made by Hellebuck. Petrangelo fakes over for Steen, and that shot got tipped in front and went wide. Wheeler to Dustin Byfuglien. Byfuglien up the glass, and this will make its way back into the St. Louis zone. Petrangelo and Little. Little beats him to the puck and scores. Great hustle by Brian Little, who will put it into the empty net. And the Jets with a 2-0 lead. Trouba gloves this down, and Trouba sends it ahead to Wheeler. In for Little. Back for Blake Wheeler. On the forehand. Scores! 3-point night for Blake Wheeler.
Waiting for somebody to shoot it. Oh, Blake Wheeler gets his second of the night, and a great effort.
And Connor Hellebuck will record his fourth shutout of the season, his sixth career shutout, and the Winnipeg Jets defeat the St. Louis Blues 3-0 and move to within 3 points of the Blues and 4 points of the Los Angeles Kings, who own the final wildcard spot.
They needed a team effort. They got the team effort. Everybody bought in. Everybody was ready to go tonight. They had the right mindset. It was about rising to the challenge, and the Jets were able to answer it in a good game by Connor Hellebuck as he bounces back after getting pulled against the Minnesota Wild.